shy of the start-finish line. You see some of the others involved. Of today's race, an accident coming to the checkered flag forced that 32 car of driver Kyle Larson up into the safety fencing.